Good morning, everyone. Ms. Speech here. Just wanted to go over this week's checklist. I hope you have a wonderful Easter with your family. This week is April 13th through the 17th. Most important at the top here, we have packet pickup today, April 13th from 7 to 1 or from 5 to 6:30 for late pickup. This paragraph is just an explanation of our packet. We did make a couple changes, but the layout is the same. All right, so main changes. Right here, we're suggesting we'd like you to follow reading, language arts, and social studies on Mondays and Wednesdays. For math and science, focus on those on Tuesdays and Thursdays. For this week, reading and writing, continue to work on your time capsule if you have not already finished it. If you have, please work on Mayan with your child, getting them set up. Reach out to your teachers if you need help with that. Have them do some AR quizzes. Spelling, same thing as last week. If you're not already done with this, please continue to work on it. Social studies as well. For math, we're going to do 20.2. And you can use this link to reach the math resource. You can click on that link right from there. It's going to open up the Go Math Interactive. Or you can work on it logging in through. So there's the direct link to that. By Friday, you're going to submit a picture of completed pages 713 and 714 to the Dojo portfolio. For science, we did continue work with food chains. So this week is basically catch up from last week. Work on other things with your kiddo. Make sure they're set up for the Go Math. Make sure they're set up for Rapid Identity, Mayan. Get them to quiz some. You have that extra time with them. So iStation is another great thing to do with them this week if you've already completed things like the time capsule and the science. Log them into iStation. With my kiddo, I know I sit him down after we do our paper and he does his 20 minutes. He does it every day and it's just, he knows how to use it. These kids have been using it since kinder, so they're familiar, they know, and they can log in, do their 20 minutes, and it's a great, great tool for them. You have direct links to that. You have information about Imagine Math, a direct link to our YouTube channel where this video will be posted, and then a direct link to the CCISD Math page. And this is what they're sending for us to share with you. It shows an overview of the week. So you'll click the link and then you'll go down to second grade. You also have these resources available in Spanish. They're focused on 20.1 and 20.2 this week. We've already done 20.1. So from here, if you needed any resources or any video help, you could use this page. And then at the bottom here is our Smith Class Dojo page specials. So on Mondays, this is who's posting. It's going to be Ms. Race, Ms. Castillo, and they're going to do some announcements. Tuesdays are from Coach Bowman. Wednesdays are Miss Howard or Miss Grady, Fine Arts, depending on what we have going on. And they'll either post in our classes if it's something grade specific or on the Smith page. Thursdays are Miss Von Armstrong, our counselor, and Fridays is going to be Miss Osbenbera, our librarian. And as usual, if you have any questions, please let us know. If you have not already done so, please go pick up your packet for your kiddo today so they have the rest of the math. And we also sent home the choice boards that we're going to use for next week, and I'll go over those on next week's video. Thank you.